I thought he was evil the first time we met. I got a call to treat this kid who was severely diseased. Apparently other doctors had tried and failed, and so I was brought in to see if I could fix him. Heal him. But at the end of the bed, he was there. I didn't expect him. I didn't know him. So I treated the patient normally. I wasn't supposed to do that. I shouldn't have done that. When I left the house, he was there. Watching me. His voice echoed in my head. Later. I didn't know what that meant. He followed me for years after that. I knew how to outrun him, but he always seemed to find me. I feared him, though I didn't know why. I got another call from the same mother. The child was sick again, just like he said. I went there. He was there.